Hi guys, welcome to my channel. In this video, I am going to talk about straight lines and formula. First problem. If the given line is always in AP arithmetic progression and that line is passing through 1, comma, minus 2, it's a straight line to arithmetic progression. And that line passing through all line 1, comma, 2 and 1, comma, minus 2 and point there passes through. Second formula. If x1 plus y1 equal to x2 plus y2 equal to x3 plus y3 equal to 0 are collinear, then area of triangle equal to 0. X1 plus y1 equal to x2 plus y2 equal to x3 plus y3 equal to 0 are collinear, area of triangle 0. Third, if x1 square plus y1 square equal to x2 square plus y2 square equal to x3 square plus y3 square, then the circumcenter of the triangle is 0, 0. X1 square plus y1 square equal to x2 square plus y2 square equal to x3 square plus y3 square. If 3 equal, the circumcenter of triangle is 0, 0. Fourth, the image of the straight line 2x plus 3y minus 4 equal to 0 with respect to x-axis. It lets no clue. Simple, here we have to replace in the given equation y by minus y. Image of the straight line with respect to x-axis and y padu minus y replace. Ade y-axis side x padu minus x replace. Fifth formula. The orthocenter of the orthocenter of the triangle formed by joining the points A comma 1 by A, comma B comma 1 by B, comma C comma 1 by C. Formula minus 1 by A B C comma minus A B C. The orthocenter of the triangle formed by joining the points A comma 1 by A, B comma 1 by B, C comma 1 by C. Is formula minus 1 by ABC comma minus ABC. Sixth formula. The area of the parallelogram formed by straight lines is formula C1 minus C2 into T1 minus T2 by A1 B2 minus A2 B1. Sixth one, the area of the parallelogram formed by straight line is formula modulus of C1 minus C2 into D1 minus D2 by A1 B2 minus A2 B1. Seventh formula. The sum of the intersects on the coordinate of any tangent to root x plus root y equal to root a is a. The sum of the intercepts on the coordinates of any tangent to root x plus root y equal to root a is a. Formula number 8. If two lines cut the coordinates axis, in concyclic points then a1 a2 minus b1 b2 equal to 0 and the circle equation is given by a1 a2 into x square plus y square plus a1 plus a2 cx plus b1 plus b2 cy plus c square equal to 0. Formula number 8. If two lines cut the coordinate axis in concyclic points, then a1 a2 minus b1 b2 equal to 0. And the circle equation is given by a1 a2 into x square plus y square plus a1 plus a2 into cx plus b1 plus b2 into cy plus c square equal to 0. Formula number 9. The circumcenter of the triangle formed by joining the points a, 1 by a, b, 1 by b and c, 1 by c is formula. Half a plus b plus c plus 1 by abc, half 1 by a plus 1 by b plus 1 by c plus a plus b plus c. 9th one, the circumcenter of the triangle formed by joining the points a, 1 by a, b, 1 by b and c, 1 by c is formula. Half a plus b plus c plus 1 by abc, half into 1 by a plus 1 by b plus 1 by c plus a plus b plus c. Formula number 10. If the centroid is (1, 1), then substitute x equal to 1/3, y equal to 1/3. Ichina straight lines lo centroid ganka 1, 1 aithe, then substitute x equal to 1/3, y equal to 1/3. the distance from x1 comma y1 to a straight line ax plus by plus c equal to 0 along a straight line inclined at an angle of theta to the x-axis is formula modulus of a x1 plus b y1 plus c by a cos theta plus b sin theta. The distance from x1 comma y1 to a straight line ax plus by plus c equal to 0 along a straight line inclined at an angle theta to the x-axis is formula modulus of ax1 plus by1 plus c by a cos theta plus b sin theta. If ax square plus 2hxy plus by square plus 2gx plus 2fy plus c equal to 0 represents a pair of straight lines, then A, B, C, F, G, H, F, G, H. If AX square plus 2HXY plus BY square plus 2GX plus 2FY plus C equal to 0 represents a pair of straight lines, then lambda equal to modulus of A, B, C, F, G, H, F, G, H. Thirteenth, the sum of the slopes of the straight lines satisfies the equation Vm square plus 2hm plus a equal to 0. Then m1 plus m2 equal to minus 2h by b, m1 into m2 equal to a by b. The sum of the slopes of the straight lines satisfy the equation bm square plus 2hm plus a equal to 0. Then sum of the slopes m1 plus m2 equal to minus 2h by b. Product of the slopes m1 into m2 equal to a by b. The difference of the slopes of the straight lines is modulus of m1 minus m2 equal to 2 root h square minus ab by modulus of b. 14th one, the difference of the slopes of the straight lines is modulus of m1 minus m2 equal to 2 root h square minus ab by modulus of b. Fifteenth one. The area of the triangle formed by the straight lines AX square plus 2HXY plus BY square equal to 0 and LX plus MY plus N equal to 0 is given by delta equal to modulus of N square root of H square minus AB by AM square minus 2HLM plus BL square. The area of the triangle formed by the straight lines AX square plus B 2HXY plus BY square equal to 0 and LX plus MY plus N equal to 0 is given by delta is equal to modulus of N square into root of H square minus AB by AM square minus 2HLM plus BL square. Thanks for watching. Make sure this video nachinatlayite like cheyandi, share cheyandi, subscribe cheyandi. Marinni videos kosam pakkana unna bell icon ni activate cheskondi.